Hello. Good. Mic is a little broken at the moment, so if I do cut out, let me know. Souls. Oh, I don't want to do that. I think that was part of the quest I was doing. Oh God, just keep going down. Still got that foot guy flying around. No. Hello.
It's so bright out here. know how you stand it.
Oh, hi.
No!
Whoops. Who am I looking for? Not you. Not you either. It says it's right here, is it beneath me? Whoa. Oh yeah, there we go. Well, I can only hope that I'm going the right way. That's the soul gem. Oh, there's something in it. Robot. Oh, you're my crab.
Where'd you go?
Dead. Oh, I got a garnet.
Where'd you come from?
I do so little damage. Literally, look at my health bar. Tiny, tiny bits of damage. Okay. What is that? It's been about a week since Valley went missing now, and Indrast is gone too. We found blood leading over to the Bard off doorway, but Sulla seems to think that they found a way through and that they are trying to cut him out of the discovery. He keeps saying that we need to press on. We managed to break into another section of the ruins as where the dwarves would produce their automatons. We learned that the hard way that the metal creatures are still alive in there, and it hasn't improved Yarg's mood at all. Blah blah blah. The Khajiit brothers aren't involved in disappearances and have been keeping a hard eye on Sulla. Rations have been running out. Decide whether to brave the storm, try and push on through the ruins. I don't know if the echoes and screams I've heard in my sleep are those of our missing comrades or my own nightmares. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Oh, don't do that. Oh, hello. Stop hitting me, please die. Oh, I wonder what happens if I stand on that. Go down. Whee! Oh. Do you see that? Oh, fucking hell! Jesus Christ! What the fuck is that? Did that only do that because it was flames? It's gone now. Whatever that was. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what that was. It was like a weird, you know, like a heat effect when the air gets all wavy. It was like that. So I just shot my fire at it and it just exploded.
Who's there?
Spider! Oh, it resisted frost. Oh. Doesn't resist electricity though. Hello, little crab. Oh god, don't use fire around there, that's for sure. There's oil everywhere. Do I actually have, oh god. Trust me to come in here without any health potions. It kind of looked like I'd just be talking to someone in this mission, which is probably why I didn't think about it. You stuck. Oh, sorry, you're my crab. Is that you shooting? Oh, frick you. Is that it? There's nothing else. Scrap metal. Great, so I gotta go here at through here at certain times, otherwise I get knocked off. Wrong one. Where did you go? Oh god, they don't give you long. Yay! I found it. We're going to the place that was mentioned in the journal. Are you friendly? Oil everywhere. Uh oh. Ah, let me down. Do you get sliced? Ow. God knows where we're going now. Oh, okay. This guy was definitely mentioned in the journal. Oh fuck, he's still alive. What the fuck? Why? Hello? Hello? Yes? Oh! Oh! I know. I know why. That's fucking Serena's power. She brings the dead back to life. She has brought one of like the campaign characters back to life, and I was like, what the fuck is going on? Oh dear. You weren't supposed to do that, Serena.
Who's there?
Oh, hello. You're a little stronger. Oh, goodbye. Whoa, he fell a long way. Stop. Ooh, found a sword. Yes, yes. Okay. Stupid trap. Oh, I got it. An ally? Thank you. Let's see if I can make me regenerate health. Yes, please. Craft. Again. Thank you. There we go, restore health. Only one. Oh, okay. That didn't work. I had the right ingredients, but I guess I used them in the wrong order. At least I got some regenerate health, though. So tempted to get this game on Switch, especially when the new one comes out. I'll probably buy this on Switch. Oh, you're on fire. Oh, how bad is the lagging? Because I can restart the stream if you want to make it a lesser quality.
Oh!
Oh, no, the new Elder Scrolls games, they're essentially like the new Skyrim, but that probably won't be for another, like, 3 years minimum. Ah, what am I getting hit by? Here you go.
As long as you've got a good foundation, you can rebuild your civilization. Oh, foundations are gone. Sorry, bro.
What are you talking about?
Out of that floor, innit? By that stone guy.
Oh!
Yeah. As long as you've got a strong foundation, you can rebuild your whatever, community. It's just a whole planet blows out. Oh, foundations are gone. Sorry, bro.
Just saving. Okay, just gonna make a new stream real quick because this one's lagging. So.
The table is so.